drip. Came through drippin'. Drip. Diamonds on my wrist, they trippin'. Ice. Came through drippin'. Drip. Came through drippin'. Drip. Came through drippin'. Drip. Diamonds on my wrist, they trippin'.
Ice. Give me a little something to remember. Tryna make love in a sprinter. Quit you drop a nigga like Kimber. Looking like a right swipe on Tinder.
Hey, you guys, welcome back to my channel. Long time no see, right? I'm back though. Okay. So today's video is going to be featuring perfectlacewigs.com. I will link all their information down below, as well as a direct link to this bomb blue wig. And yes, boo, it came this color. So if you're interested in learning more about this unit, stay tuned. As I mentioned before, the direct link to this unit will be down below. So the specs on this wig is dark blue, as you can see. It is 20 inches long, so bomb and buttery. The texture, I would say, is more on the light yakky side, but to the touch, is so silky soft. They say that this is 180% density, but it seems more like 150%. And the cap construction that I'm wearing is a medium cap construction, and it fits me perfect. I will insert some clips so you guys can see exactly how this hair looks straight out of the package. And first, let me show you how it came packaged. It came packaged in this black and red cute packaging. And along with your wig, you're going to get two wig caps, an elastic band. And what I love is that they send you two combs on the side instead of like sewing them in for you. Because as you guys know, most of us just remove our combs, but we may need combs for something else. So I like how they included the combs. I'm not sure if they advertise this wig as being pre-plucked, but I feel like it was slightly pre-plucked, but you will need to go in and customize it more to your liking. I'm 5'3 inches tall for reference, and the 20 inches just falls on me so beautifully. I just think this color blue is sexy. So I've been wearing this wig off and on for like 2 weeks. I will insert a clip so you guys can see the first time I applied this wig. I didn't adhere it all the way down, and it held up pretty well, but I wasn't in love with the application. That's why I say you really need to go in and customize it more to your liking. After that day, I wore it for like maybe 2 or 3 days, and then I took it off and I customized it. And this is, you know, I feel like I could go in more. I'm really trying to perfect my craft, and I feel like I'm getting better. Is laying just crazily flat to my head, and I'm so here for it. You don't have to do too much to mold this wig down. The flyaways aren't insane, which I love, like a good wig that you don't have to just load it down with mousse and gel just to get rid of the flyaways. So that's definitely a plus. It shows that they don't use too many filler hairs on their units. So over the course of the time that I have been rocking this wig, I have washed it twice. And the only con that I have found is that the blue dye does bleed. So just keep that in mind when you wash the wig. Store it somewhere to dry in a safe area so you don't get blue dye on it. But other than that, like, I don't have any cons. The shedding is so minimal. I don't even get shedding when I'm like just running my fingers and stuff through it. Like, no tangling as of yet. So I'm definitely impressed. Perfect Lace Wigs, do your thing. I'm here for this wig. Here's all the hair to the front so you guys can see the density in case you decide to purchase this wig, because she's also approved out. Especially if you're looking for like a pop of color for the spring and the summertime. You're gonna turn heads with this wig. Oh, another pro about this wig is I love how it came dark rooted. Dark roots help you ease your way into color. So another tip for anyone who's thinking about trying color, try something with a dark root that matches your natural hair. I think it'll make you feel more comfortable. I'm going to insert some clips of how this hair looks in the natural sunlight. Oh my goodness, bomb. Bomb. Hair so bouncy and flowy, and the luster is so gorgeous and natural. You literally can tell this is quality hair, and it's for the low low. So if you're interested in purchasing a lace front wig or any type of human hair unit, and you don't want to spend a lot of money, definitely check out perfectlacewig.com. I'll be sure to keep you guys updated on this unit as I wear it, because I'm going to be rocking this unit. And this wig actually makes me feel more confident to branch out a little bit more and try some color. And oh, you guys, she's rocking a middle part and it's straight hair. Like, I'm all up out of my comfort zone right now. She got bright color hair, a middle part, and straight wig. Who this? If you guys are interested in my contacts, holler at me. I'll let you guys know where I got these contacts from. And yeah, check out perfectlacewigs.com. I'll leave all their information down below. If you have any questions about this unit, be sure to hit me up or hit them up. And I'll let you guys know my personal experience. I want to thank you guys so much for tuning into my channel. Stay tuned, because giveaways are going to start cracking off next week. Okay? Okay. Love you guys so much. Thank you for your support. See you guys in my next video.